better safety here in the facility. There's instances every day where we have to confiscate weapons from patients and visitors.
We are on strike for unfair labor practices.
When I read about the union putting together self-defense classes to protect employees here at the hospital and other facilities, I said, hold it. Safety's a right. Safety for our employees, safety for our patients.
As a social worker combined from several counties to Riverside, well over 26 years experience, I have never had the experience of the county in general or the higher ups that do not support us and do not have our backs and do not care about their frontline workers.
I was in the room and my nurses are not getting treated fairly, so I came out to join them and support the nurses.
They won't discuss the caseloads with us by not opening up the books and showing us how many cases we're getting on average, what the medium caseload is. We're unable to service our population. It's making it so that our clients have longer response times if there's an emergency.
Today we are sending a message to the County Board of Supervisors and the County of Riverside that they need to bargain with good faith. We have multiple unfair labor practices, and our main concern at this point is the lack of safety in our work environment.
We're sick of it. You know, we want to be safe in a place where we give healing to others. This is a place of healing, not a violence place. You know, we want to feel safe. We want to be comfortable in what we do so we can provide the best care to our patients.
We'd like Riverside County to bargain in good faith.
It's your job to keep us safe, and it's not happening.
Have our back and be willing to fight for us, because we're willing to fight for everybody else.
My message to every SEIU Local 721 County of Riverside employee and others to become united and to stand.